How are you doing, son?
Good, thanks. Okay, let's go back to the other one. Let's see if there enjoys me now. To me. Ta-da!
From the other lab, Lucius found his father's blood work. They had the room number on it, and it was on the second floor.
I think we can manage to kill one. Find the exit. But before we find the Hi Rage. How are you doing?
From the third floor, he managed to gather a lot more information about the events in Ludlow. But more importantly, he found out that Charles Wagner, his surrogate father, was a patient there. While looking for him, the boy found a nursery. Their minds would be just ripe for taking. Someone in Ludlow was gathering an army, and Lucius needed to prepare. From the weak minds, he would gain followers. The stronger ones, he would sacrifice for more dark powers. Ludlow was burning, and whispers in the hospital kept repeating the same name. Isaac Gilmore. Lucius finally realized that he was, in fact, not the only son of the devil, and that he would have to work for the attention of his father.
Ooh. Ha, madness. Aww. Well, at least I hope you have had a good day. Me myself, I'm doing wonderful things. Okay. Let's see, what's the first thing? Find information about the floor and get access to the surgery area. Haven't we already been here? No, we actually haven't. Who are you?
Hey, you.
Yeah, hey. Please don't misuse your toilet. What is now? Stop it, Menace.
What the hell was that?
Wasn't so much information to gather though. Well, that was fun. I want a gun. Is that my father? I guess it is.
Go bother someone else, will you?
I was wondering. What is that? Oh.
Go bother someone else, will you?
Now, what will you do now? Need to find ways to kill people. There's a lot of people. What? Oh my god, I'm not supposed to be wrong there. Person, kid. Wait, what? Oh. Oh boy. Stop it!
What? No, no. Well, stop too, but I just want to...
Oh, let's get you a naughty boy shot, shall we?
No, I don't want to get naughty.
Must have been horrible to him.
Say so. Okay, so who do we need to kill to get the keys? Like, do you got anything? Nope, you don't. Who do we need to kill again?